to the net. Doesn't see anything, and then twists it back to Gostisbehere. Blast! Score! Shayne Gostisbehere blasts! There were sticks there. It winds up in the net. Power play goal. We're tied at four.
Lots of traffic, and once again, it's Gostisbehere getting the shot through from the point. Shot selection so important for a defenseman. And the Ghost is starting to get that power play cooking again for the Flyers. There's the shot. TK waves at it. JVR does as well. It goes right to the top of the net. I think Shane's going to get credit for this one. Both players make attempts for it, but based upon their celebrations, I'm going to tell you that the goal was scored from Gostisbehere. We'll see.
That's the problem.